why, you know, it's not like a team of bones.
And it's really hard to find people that actually want to go out there and make it happen. So that gets me and keeps me psyched.
Usually when I watch those Dirty Harry movies, it gets me pretty motivated.
I just try to get the feeling like when you're little and shit, you know, cruising around, have fun. That's sick.
How long have you been skating?
How long have I been skating?
Yep.
Since 89.
When we take them and put them off this little ditch, and we'd wait till like the dirt would get really hard at the bottom, so we could grind down the rail tie and land on the hard dirt and roll away.
Remember in the first reel video when him and Solomon are blowing spit at each other? There's that quick clip of them. Like, I can respect that.
Dude, the first trip was with Damien. We went out of the van, it was Damien's car.
Probably a stockbroker. I don't know.
Whatever you are, whatever you are, whatever point you are in your life, skate no matter what. Skate forever.
Have fun with your friends, man. Don't fuck anything up. Just fucking skate.
Just skating all the time. Skating with your friends. Having a good time.
Roll till you're over it, which is never. So you just roll forever.
I guess roll forever means what it says, means roll forever. Plain and simple.
I definitely see myself rolling forever, whether it's skating forever, rolling dice forever, rolling whatever forever, rolling in a wheelchair forever. I'm gonna roll forever.
Nick. I was calling about the song for the video. I know you're hating on it, but I think it's pretty sick. And I'm sure my friend's band is just like on it. They can all go get together, so you should use that fucking shit. Do it all back. Later.
Top, never from the bottom, son. Always cut from the bottom, son. Never from the top, son.
Get water in. You're dead.
Stay there, one more.
Yeah, right.
I think it's hard to get rights for Biggie.